think he comes through once per night, making a lot of noise and causing the lights to flicker before attacking. Close the right vent door to block him. So I'd have to keep the right vent door, which is this. I could just keep it closed all night. Instead of having him, because he only appears once per night. Alright, let's try that. There's a chance that he'll kill me, and there's a chance that he won't, so we'll try that. This also will help me block out Balloon Boy and JJ anyway. JJ's not really a threat. I'm just gonna keep that vent closed. I stopped him. Oh, come on. No, I'm doing so good. Balloon Boy hates you. Oh, crap. I can't get to the freaking thing. Oh, Old Man Consequence, why do you do this? Oh, I can't do anything now, I'm screwed. Yep, screwed. Can't do anything.
It'd be a miracle if you made it.
Not going to.
No.
I make it to three.
I have the vent closed so none of them can get in. But I don't know what my power's at. I can't stop Balloon Boy either. No. Dang it. I don't even have to worry about Old Man Consequences because I can't see anything. Because he stopped me from seeing. Well, your thing's off. Yeah, the animatronics would have killed me already. I have that thing closed.
Oh, so none of the animatronics can kill you? So you're gonna make it through?
Nope, my power went down. I couldn't see what my power was. I made it to 4 a.m. But if it wasn't for Old Man Consequences, I could have avoided everything. But no, he had to frickin' destroy my frickin' monitor. Cheek is coming out of me. I forgot about that door. Ah, crap, all my consequences. Oh, I forgot about my fan again! I keep forgetting about it. Because I keep getting stressed out. Can't get into the thing, great.
Ranger Titus? His name is Titus.
I hate this so much. Dang it, I hit the wrong button. I'm gonna die. I'm only at 8%. It's only 3 a.m. I keep hitting the home button on accident. I can't open anything. Thanks a lot, old man. Consequences. Come on. Doesn't matter, I lost. I keep hitting the wrong button. Of course I do. A DD repel? Yeah, that would come in handy. Screw all mad consequences. I'm just gonna put in him.
Ranger Jenny? Sorry, the only Jenny for me is Officer Jenny. It'd be great if I could, you know, climb this. Falling off.
Why does he always kill me? He doesn't, he's not even moving, yet he still freaking manages to kill me.
Because you're Garbo.
He's not supposed to do that when he. I think if I shine the flashlight at him. Dang it. Oh, I can't use a flashlight, I'm screwed. Oh, I hate you, Blue, but I hate you so much! Oh, how do I do that? My blue boy, go away, go away. That's just DDD on the deck. Dang it. No, I don't think I can do 4,000. Because I have to keep adding something that... Like, if I could... I could probably do it at 38, because I don't have... If I didn't have to worry about these things, I could probably do it. I knew how to close the vents, I could do these. Yeah, I'm in a bind right now. It's either between those three, since those are the only ones that aren't too annoying and they can't kill you immediately. The thing's gonna go out of me, please. I can't do them all at once. I have to keep that closed until I can see in the frickin' vents. Dang it, now I can't even check the fence. Come on, come on, come on. Mangle, are you gonna go away? Mangle's not gonna go away. Crap, she's gonna be stuck there. I'm gonna have to leave that door down. Nope, she's stuck there. Great. Just Dee Dee, she's not much of a threat. It's so hard to do all of them at once. I'm at 7% power now. Yep, I'm not gonna make it. The minute I let that up, Mangle's gonna kill me, yep. Because Mangle was sitting right at the frickin' vent. I'll be surprised if I even make it. I'm not going to. Oh, I heard that, I was gonna lose. Which sucks, is because I was literally... close to 5 a.m. too.
I just got registered into my biology class. They approved me to register, so that's cool.
Alright, hold on. Alright, let's try it again. This one's actually a bit easier. Stop. Turn off the fan immediately. No, I didn't mean to open that. And I hit the wrong button. Can't open up my vents now. Immediately.
Alright. Woody. Can we go back to Fusion Call? I'm gonna be playing this all night. I ain't going to sleep.
Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Oh, come on.
This is 4,000, right?
Yeah. This is only 4,000. God in heaven. Once I, if I ever beat 4,000, that's all I'm gonna do. I ain't gonna do 5,000.
Huh?
No, screw that.
Last game.
Crap, I can't get into the vent now because stupid freaking crap basket old man consequences. He's gone? Oh, good. I can't get into my thing. Oh, Bloom Boy, you little bitch. Oh, I can't see anything. Great. Old Man Consequences screwed me up. It's over.
I can feel it coming.
Screw it. Gotta start over again. I hate that stupid little freaking sprite thing. What the frick?
What is all that?
I don't freaking know.
Turn your fan off.
Dang it, I keep forgetting that.
You're welcome. Only real bros remember to tell their bros to turn the fan off. Should lock on me here.
Dang it, I keep hitting the wrong button. Dang it, it's over again. Keep hitting the home button. Crap. It mangles up there. I can't move it now. It's over now. Yep, might as well not even go into the camera. Since I can't stop mangling. The only thing I need to go in there is... Well, it's over. And I got a star for you again. Because of all mankind's consequences.